Right down the barrel after missing wide left.
They keep missing. Just keep shooting. One of them's going to go in. Now that should help Josh Howard build his confidence up a little bit.
He's 2 of 4. A couple of rebounds early. He hammers it down. He was the 6th overall player taken, Matt, by Milwaukee back in 2007.
Yeah, he's actually a young player. He's only 24 years old. Talking about a 7-footer, 250 out of China.
Second turnover committed by Utah. We're tied at 32 as we roll up on 10 minutes to play in the half. Deep bench. We've seen a lot of players. Mahimi also on the court for Dallas, number 28. Yee takes the shot, hits it again.
He's one of those perimeter 7-foot players that likes to play outside rather than inside the paint. And he has a nice jump shot, nice outside game to him.
Yeah, he was a free agent signee back first week of January. Inside goes Watson. One bounce leaves it. Howard just touched or kissed the rim.
The Zions Bank is open again, Bullard. It's nice to see Jamal Tinsley get out here and get some playing time. I saw him in the workout room this morning, working out hard, running 3 miles, and then... Nice play by Yee. But back to Jamal. He was working out hard, doing sprints on the treadmill. Then he got on the Stairmaster, keeping his body in shape for times like these.
He's the first one on the court to warm up before every game. The 2.5-hour flight back home tonight and back on the floor. Range for the 7-footer. He had a couple of big jumpers in that first half.